Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. This just in on Facebook. Department of Homeland Security has 7 unmarked cars, tags say DHS, in a big DHS van, as well as 8 Tulsa police squad cars at Tulsa Community College in downtown Tulsa. Source, Facebook friend who is physically there. Nothing in the news. So, all you Tulsa people, get this out. If you know people in Tulsa, get this out. Find out if this is true. Get video down there immediately. Call the radio stations, newspapers, everybody. Let's find out, and let's get this news reported on.